This video is brought to you by Zarkan Productions, an umbrella group composed of over 10 YouTube shows, an archive of over 4,000 videos covering a wide variety of topics, and businesses both inside and outside of Second Life. Please go to zarkan.com for a complete listing of media links, follow us on Facebook and Twitter for our activity feed, subscribe to us on YouTube for future updates, and please support us on Patreon. Thank you for your time, and may I present another Zarkan production.
Hello everyone, welcome to Joystick Jerk. We are back to Corporate Lifestyle Simulator, where I get to kill people with staplers and various other office type stuff. Staples and pencils and stuff. Let's do it! Now for more! Such happy music. Looks like we're pretty close to the end. So, long dark night of the soul. Oh, I can't. Okay. I guess I'll go through this one. Derp.
I think I just puked out my lungs.
Hope you're not to eat that sandwich, man.
How long was I out?
About an hour.
Why is it so dark?
Power is out. We think they've turned on their slideshow presently.
Wow. Zombie, spell your desperation for steady work and stale paycheck. They can't find you if you can't see them. Use your flash eye. Shoot entertain to go bump at night. Woo! I remember I kept dying because I couldn't see shit. I'm gonna light things up.
Oh snap.
Yeah, oh snapples. Take it a little bit slow. I might not be able to survive this time. Oh, not getting me this time. I ain't falling for your shit.
That's right.
I see that card. I ain't taking any risks. Not this time. I don't want to die 57 times like this. Last time, just charging into it all. I'm going, yeah.
Sure, that's gonna come in handy.
Alright. So, how can I light this place up? I know. Like this. Woohoo!
I can do this all day. Yeah, son.
Have some fire. Take it. Take all of it.
Woo!
Yay! What are you doing? No, do not do that. What the fuck is going on? Oh shit, there's one of those things. Fuck, fuck. I didn't know there was a vortex over there. It likes it hot. Hot indeed. Hot and explosive.
So fire.
seen that before. Oh shit. Oh yeah. No. Can I get over this? Nope.
Performance indicator. Monetization.
Blow shit up. Blow all the shit up. Yeah.
It's beginning to look a lot like
eat some bombs. Yeah, bombs. They're highly nutritious. I have a balanced breakfast for zombies. Yeah. Take a shortcut. No. Fuck you. Oh, man. See, that's how we end up dead. Fuck it, eh? Nope. Not taking any chances. Can't get through here. Take it slow. Getting all kinds of slow. Zombie cooties. Recover from this disaster. The thing about using bombs, you can accidentally knock the zombie right into you, and it's not so fun anymore. Save up here. Bunch of stuff too, Coop.
I like the stuff.
We're gonna go save some more people. I'm not sure if it really matters.
Don't work harder.
Work smarter.
Can I go in there? Shit. Okay. So I have to go around. No. Not gonna get me. Not this time. Yeah. Stupid Zambas. Zambonis. Try and get me. Ain't gonna work. Get all the zombies. Make them deader.
Dirk, Project Culinary Weapon Slideshow Presentation. 10,000 healths!
From Bishop to Brock, began a machine avoid graphs and statistical data tables. Shoot this self-important poser in the dick hole.
Into Diak.
I got a lot of weapons to choose from. Oh shit. I have all the weapons except the axe so far. So
ow.
Oh fuck me. Pencil death! Shit. Ran out of pencils. Staple to the fight!
I destroyed Zamba Dirk. Dude versus Dirk, I won. Woo!
Seriously, Doc, it's getting weird out there. What's going on with these guys? I knew we had a lot of middle management, but it's like the entire corporation has been promoted.
Well, my research is concluded. I can confirm that they aren't zombies. They're just assholes.
Then explain why they're eating people.
Yeah, it's kind of an asshole thing to do, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's insane.
Sure, but you thought somebody with a fully functioning set of morals and ethics could earn $1 million in a year?
I guess not. You're saying this isn't some apocalyptic disease, they're just assholes.
Yep, just cunts.
I guess it's a more reasonable explanation than some virus that only attacks management.
But I saw that guy eating all his face. Yeah, that guy's just a dick. There's nothing wrong with him other than the fact that he makes $400,000 a year. And that's what rich people do for fun.
So I've just been shooting people?
Well, assholes aren't really people, are they?
Yeah, I don't really know how I feel about
them. Oh, now you're having feelings. Nothing that dude ate all his face, but now.
I just think, karmically, what's my responsibility now? I mean, this... Am I programming the subconscious to think that it's okay to kill people?
Yeah, probably, but they're just pixel art.
What?
I mean, it's just pixel art. Does your subconscious know that pixely characters are people?
They're all fat and blocky, but I think so.
Well, then you might be in trouble.
Is it a spiritual error to encourage violence or glorifying it as entertainment?
Probably, yeah.
Well, what the fuck?
So what, are you a Buddhist or something?
No, but I mean, I believe it's wrong to kill. It's murder.
Then this adventure was probably a huge mistake for you.
Sakes.
In other news, human resources is on fire, so if you're into the whole karma thing, you could try rescuing the people down there.
Yeah.
Also, if you manage to put out all the fires, you could probably prevent the entire building from collapsing. And the red-haired girl is down there.
Fetch hither my fire axe, good sir.
Fire axe can demolish more than just managers. The fire extinguisher purpose is obvious. Put out at least 1,500 fires? Oh my shit.
Face the music.
Obviously, I'm going to kill the shit out of the zombies before I put out any fires.
Stakeholder. Board of Directors.
What? I ran out. Oh, damn it. Fine. Okay, well, I can't use this then. Then I'll be just making more fires. That'd be kind of silly. Shit, I can't get in
here.
Ah! I need those fire extinguishers. How do I? I like the fact that you can shoot through walls. I don't like the fact that I can't get through the door. That's kinda... How did I move? Ah, that's what I need the hacks for. Derp. I'm a silly person. Okay, so you can knock down walls with it. Cool. Put out some more fires. Only you can prevent office fires. I'm a farmer, man. Look at me. This is a really good game. I forget how much I paid for it, but it's totally worth it. I think I may have even picked it up for like 49 cents or some shit like that. Gather up right in front of me. Yeah, shotgun for that. Yeah, there we go. Dumbasses. Stupid zombies. Yeah, there we go. If these guys ever make a sequel, that would be really cool.
Thank you.
product life cycle.
There we go. Oh boy. That's. Maybe I'll just leave that off.
Piles of zombie bodies. Do not vomit from the smell of rotting corpses and managers. Find exit. Then puke. Okay, time for some bombs. Shed some light on this. Yeah! Have some bombs. Stay over there. What happened? Negative. What? How does that happen? I got negative 61, whatever. Have some flames. You know you want them. Woo! I'm hot stuff.
I'll point your arms off.
Ammunition.
Yep. Me too. Oh shit, get away. Get away. Have some Molotov cocktail or whatever it is I'm throwing.
Back with another one of those block rocket beatdowns.
Yeah. Ow, what the fuck? Yeah. What am I supposed to do about that? Run through it? Oh, okay. I guess I can just run through that.
Okay, I cannot handle this anymore. As much as the media has prepared me for the eventual zombification of humanity, I find myself quite distressed at the amount of entrails that are on my shoes. What the hell is that? Is that a colon? That is a colon wrapped around my leg. I have a colon wrapped around my leg. There is a colon wrapped around my leg. I officially need to get out of here. I am freaking out. I am freaking out. Where are the stairs? Oh, sweet. Sunlight. Fresh air. Friggin' zombies? Seriously? There's zombies on the roof. There's zombies on the roof. I have a colon on my leg, and there's zombies on the roof.
There's a colon on my leg. Do not jump off the building in frustration. Kill them all. Retire comfortably at the lakes and enjoy your sunset years. Boring friends and passers-by with incredible stories of that time you single-handedly put down a corporate zombie uprising. Sounds pretty groovy to me. Oh my shit. Okay. Fuck! Okay. Hi. There's a lot of you. Alright, we need shit. Yeah, just keep walking into my bombs. That works for me. I set you up to bomb. Those look like yummy egg salad sandwiches, but they're sitting in bear traps. Decisions. Way is not the way. The best way to do that? Bombs.
Zed's dead, baby. Zed's dead.
Yeah, eat that.
Cloud.
No. How do you like your bombs? Plentiful? Oh shit, ran out. Zombie dead.
Norm? What the hell? I thought you died.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, zombie ate your face, man.
I was called into a performance.
Oh boy.
Information technology prepared to write tedious reports for the rest of your life.
I'm taking you down, Norm. The Approachman, managers fall up, be useful where you are, and avoid a promotion at all costs. Do not let bureaucracy win, the world is counting on you. Avenge Norm by compassionately obliterating his undead corpse so that he may rest peacefully in the hereafter. You're forcing me to do this, Norm. Oh, shit. Final boss time, I guess. Too close. Nope. All the nopes. Ah, shit. Stuck on something. Okay. Where are they? Yeah, take it, Norm. Destroy the zombie Norm. And Norm one more. Voltron situation here.
And I will bomb the head.
Zombietron!
Doc, did you see that? He just melted through the floor and then melted together with a bunch of other managers, and now they're a big fucking what the hell is that?
Yes, quite erotic.
What?
Oh. No. I mean, all of that. Disgusting. Weird stuff.
Well, what the fuck are we gonna do now?
Well, we do have this Omega suit fitted with dual Gatling cannons.
Oh, and you couldn't have mentioned this to me earlier?
I probably could have.
And you didn't because?
It didn't seem germane to the problem at hand.
How? What? Get the fuck out of my way. I have a giant zombie to destroy.
Tut-tut. Not a zombie. Just a dickhead.
Whatever. Help me into this thing.
Use the mega suit to destroy this unholy beast.
Ah.
knew there would be a final form. Ow. Fuck me. No, I don't want to die. Do not want to. Are you dead? There we go.
You destroyed Zombitron!
Woo! I'm a wiener! Pretty sure I got this game for like next to nothing. It's like 49 cents or something. It was on sale for Christmas. Really cool. Corporate Lifestyle Simulator, a really cool twin stick shooter by well, the people we just saw in the credits. lot of fun. Definitely not an expensive game to get, so pretty cool game. You should check it out. Buy it, in fact, because it's pretty inexpensive, and I've had a lot of fun with it. Definitely worth the 49 cents I paid. But anyway, this has been Joystick Jerk, and I'll see you on the next episode.